Tonight we have new information about the search for a missing man.
Deputies say 74-year-old Donald Herring's truck was found abandoned in the Ouachita National Forest on Tall Cedar Road. That's south of Hodgen in LaFleur County. 4029's Joe Ellison tells us what resources search and rescue teams are using now to find Herring and why deputies feel he may be in danger.
LaFleur County Sheriff Bruce Kernut says it was on Wednesday when a call came in that two horses were being neglected on Holson Valley Road south of Hodgen. When they arrived, deputies say two horses were knee-deep in mud. The owner, 74-year-old Donald Herring, was nowhere to be found.
We found his cell phone there. It had like 63 missed calls on it.
Kernut says by talking to friends, the best estimate they have is that Herring was last seen 10 days ago. A search for Herring led police 3 miles from his home in the Ouachita National Forest.
His pickup was located on Tall Cedar Road, about a half a mile from the top.
Deputies say the hood was partially open, the keys inside, and the battery was dead. The round of winter weather we've had may have played a role.
Apparently, it had become disabled, possibly stuck in the snow or ice.
Crews searched for Herring all day Wednesday.
Couldn't find any sign of Mr. Herring. We immediately called the search at dark.
Thursday, crews used four-wheelers, horses, and searched by foot for Herring. Plans to put a chopper and plane in the sky were shut down due to the amount of wind. Deputies say they're not only checking the forest, but have talked to area hospitals, motels, and they believe Herring is in trouble.
Unfortunately, we're afraid he's on that mountain. We don't believe he could have gotten a long way into the National Forest because of his health.
Joe Ellison, 4029 News.